All right, so this is the cap to the water level controller. If we want to raise or lower the water level, we can simply feed more slack down in. That will cause the water level to drop, or if you pull up and remove some slack from it, that will cause the water level to rise.